It's Farrah Huff here and Blue Ridge Stables. We do boarding, breeding, leasing, dressage, trail rides, sleepovers, sleep out, and many more. I kind of wrote that messed up. But, and then if you drive in through, oh, there's my dog. If you drive in here, you see an outdoor arena. Pretty nice with little chickies. These guys, I'm building their stable, so they're kind of like sitting. And you see, right when you get in, you see this big house with like sleeps. That's where our boarding and sleepover things are taking place at. So yeah. And then if you go over here, you sign into the office. Then you walk past here to go in the stable. And on your right, you see a yearling pasture. They have grass back here, and this is a little door thingy, as you can see. And you can just shut that. Okay, moving on, you just go through here, there's that. Then you go over here. Well, first you see the back of the house, but you also see, oh, all my riders are messed up. But you see a stud pasture with more wood trees. Yeah, it's big. It's like, see, it's right in the middle of the whole barn. So yeah, because we have a lot of stallions. Over here you see the mare in full pasture. These mares are going into their new stable because their foals are now yearlings. Right here you see our rabbit hutch, which I had to move. So yeah, there's them. And there's this little house that they can sleep in. You see another outdoor arena, which is bigger. Then you go over here. Here's our tack room, which is on the wrong side. The door's over there. Let me just put that around. Okay, you see the door going here. It has some saddles that have fell from the fall. A little feed basket, a ribbon thing. Then over here, you'll see a donkey and a pony. They have a little grass and a little gate opening and stuff. And then over here, you'll see another stable across, and you can just unleash that chain. And then here's another one. This one broke, and this is my new custom that I was telling someone about. See? So yeah. So yeah, that's her. Then you'll see Sadness. These things are to protect animals from germs. This is the veterinarian. You go through there. Here's the office with the guy working here. Chewed up animals, as you can see. This is the one that got chewed up today. So as you can see, those guys are in their little cage. Then he is in the pasture with germs spreading. I'm buying all new snacks of these, so don't worry, they'll be okay. Then if you go over here, like past here, you'll see El Diablo's doll. I actually fixed it and glued it. And he has wood chippies in here too. See, that's his beautiful face. Over here, then you see two stalls. One, you can both use them for wash stalls or tack up stalls. See, they have a back chain, so you can tie that too so your horse won't step out. And you can also, see, hook that so your horse can't get out and stuff. So we have, oh gosh, it's stuck. Okay, so we have two of those. And then if you go clear across over here, here's our truck and trailer. Yeah, it's pretty good. So here's an overview. Oh, and I forgot one thing. Pregnant Mare Barn. See, there's those guys. Yeah, I'm buying their foals. It's kind of cool, though, because if you walk right in my room, you see this instead of my bed and stuff. You see this. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.